we'll have to die. That's a Liverpool accent, but he's a Scottie. But he says, well, I don't like the words. He didn't like the words, but I wrote a lot of those words, really. So that was it. Next time I saw him, I pulled him on that. He says, oh, he's joking. But anyway, he's the fact that he liked this song that we played at the Greens Playhouse with the Campbelltown Pipe, you know, band, and it was really, really effective. And the hair stuck on the back of your neck, and Paul crossed his legs because we were all wearing kilts at the time. It was a high stage, and people were going, so, it's all true. You can't write this stuff, you know. So, anyway, it was a great night, and this was the song, and it was a huge hit in England and Scotland, of course. It's called The Mulligan.
Take me back where my memory.